Lockwood and Co. You, me, and George.
Hello, I'm Anthony Lockwood.
I'm Lucy Carlyle.
One day, this will be one of the most successful 80s in London. And I want you to be part of it.
Thank you.
Use the sleeves of my sweater. Let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds, but my gravity's centered. Touch my neck, and now it's such your you and those little high-waisted shorts.
Oh, about everything.
Nothing to talk about. You wanted me fired anyway. You only kept me on because I'm an asset.
Oh, so she's more than a colleague, then. Is she a friend? Is she family?
She's no one. Let her go. I am the one who's tried to stop this before it got too dangerous.
Yeah, which just shows how little you know. You might be able to turn your feelings on and off like a tap, but I am drowning here, Lockwood.
Go. I have to stay.
You feel safe with him, Mr. Lockwood?
We're a team.
I know that feeling.
Portman Rose, my heart. You and George. I'm not going anywhere. Yeah, you are right. The mirror is too important. Now please, please, just get back to being a flippin' dead and get us through this. The Lockwood and Co. can never be there, because at the centre of it is you, and at the centre of you is just
a cold, dead heart of stone.
Yeah, maybe. But who knows, though? Because you don't actually show anyone.
Nothing good comes from late people.